fooling? Who you fooling? What we doing? What we doing? Color bro, what we doing? Like, what we doing? Okay, shawty, adding up, I want her friend. Want her friend? I might pull up. In a bin, in a pin. Tell her what's up. Tell her what's up. Tell her.
Good morning. It is day one of my last week of my sophomore year.
So me and my friends for the last week of school made a spirit week, and today is pajama day. So today I'm wearing my Birkenstocks. Birkenstocks, fuzzy socks from Amazon. Shorts are from Old Navy, and I just had the shirt from, or the sweatshirt from my club volleyball team.
We're in pottery right now, finishing our final project.
So I'm not. I had to give him a bow tie still. Maybe some ledge if I feel like it.
That's terrifying.
I'm gonna give it to my stepmom.
Sandy, is this one a pretty color?
Oh, I love that color. Okay, I'm gonna go put this
stuff in, my
in the kiln.
And then don't have them just.
Shut up. I don't need it.
Okay, I'll be there. Gonna run this to the kiln. To the room. Everybody said that's done. I'm gonna put this right here, next to the heart. I hope it's done. It looks fine. It looks like this.
Eating lunch.
After she got all of her oranges.
You guys wanna eat that? It's so gross. There's not even chicken.
That's gross.
It's horse meat. Horse meat. I got pizza. Pizza's not bad. In the beginning of the school year, I used to think it was like awful. But I don't think it's that bad anymore.
Oh, there it is.
Look at my guys.
We're in science now. We're about to take a test.
Hey, I
haven't
got you.
That's what you spent your time doing?
Yeah.
Wow.
What do you think you're going to get on the test?
Ideologically, a 4.3. Realistically, probably 3.5.
Okay. What do you think you're going to get on the test?
You?
No, you.
Probably like a 3.
I think I'll get a 3.
Okay, 3.
You think you're
going to
get a 3?
Yeah.
Vlogging?
Yeah,
I'll be in it.
Oh my god.
Oh, you should do your voice for the vlog.
Oh my god.
Okay. Oh my god.
You look like the 4th of July. Makes me want a hot dog real bad.
Oh my god. You look like the 4th of July. It makes me want a hot dog real bad.
I'm supposed to be the dog. This is so fun.
I literally forgot my iPad today, so I'm gonna have to do all the actual, like, you know, presentational work.
Oh no.
Because I can't draw anymore.
Yeah,
it was real stressful.
Oh, you have to draw by yourself now.
Yeah. Oh,
so sad.
He's on his own little island again over there.
Oh, not me.
It's okay.
Oh, good for you.
I'm wearing this right now, and we're gonna do our presentational work.
We were cheering for the state champions that are in our room. Let's go. Yeah. Natalie.
Yeah.
He has scarily long fingers.
His fingers are like.
Which is long.
Yeah, look at that's not normal.
So it's time for, it's after school on Monday, and we're doing a middle school volleyball camp now. Oh! Got nets being set up, so we'll do a little time lapse of it being set up.
I filmed a a little bit on my phone and like after my camera died, but now I'm just getting ready for tomorrow. Good morning. It is day two of my last week of my sophomore year, but I'm about to go get ready.
I'm gonna do mock bait chick for today. I can't tell. It's Hawaiian. So I got these glasses. And then I put in these earrings, the little turtles with a little hibiscus flower on them. But I got a white shirt from Amazon. Shorts from American Eagle. And the same shoes from yesterday. But
now I gotta go fill my water bottle. I gotta go fill my water bottle now. And then I'm probably gonna leave. But yeah.
And I'm wearing these sunglasses and this leg.
Is the leg
provided by Sadie Best. Okay, we gotta go to class.
Their hockey game.
Oh yeah. He's gonna win.
Oh.
Look, I just won.
You did it! Out of the way, we're vlogging.
I'm in vlog.
Whose camera is it?
Sadie's. Is she on record mode? That's crazy.
Hi.
It's automatically focusing, which is crazy.
And here we witness a Jeff Meckley in his natural habitat. He's a very sexy man.
Tanner, this is what you look like.
No, I need that. Come on. Let me be.
I'm going, guys.
Hi.
Bye, Tanner.
Bye.
Oh, it's so zoomed in. Oh. Okay.
Hey, girl.
We're doing our volleyball meeting. And we're waiting right now for everyone to show up because
Greg Off is here.
Oh yeah, she is. But we're ready right now. Do you want to be in a loop?
Oh, good morning.
Oh, Brinley is storming in. But this will be a little bit. But I'm out of English. Whoa. I'm in English right now. What are you in?
TA.
Oh, she's a TA. What are you in?
Spanish.
Ooh.
You're in what?
She's Spanish. In Spanish.
Oh.
What are you in?
Catering.
I'm in this class.
You're in, we're in this class now. But it'll be fun. We're gonna do like a little meeting thingy for, what's this word again?
Leadership.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
No.
We'll do an update when it's over.
We are going. Oh yeah, we're on a lunch break, and we are going outside to take a picture because this is the first year our school is open.
First year.
And so we're taking a picture.
Oh, there's the teacher.
He's on the roof. I repeat, he is on the roof.
Okay.
Gonna be in the vlog.
She's not very considerate of who wants to be.
What is that for?
Vlog. It's a vlog. Okay, we are making a tea.
I forgot on the top of the tea.
Did y'all hear that? Okay, we are going and making a tea.
Davis.
Say hi.
What is that?
It's a vlog.
Howdy. Why are you filming?
I don't know, it's not mine.
Let me see it.
Don't break it though.
I promise.
What's that for?
We're vlogging. We're live.
Oh, sweet.
Guys, welcome back to another video.
Whose is this?
I need my hair and camera.
Dude, this is sick.
Where'd the thing go? Hi, Sadie. Sorry, you did not just see that.
Is that?
This is so wack. We are conjoining now into one blob. We are headed back inside. Sadie!
I was like, I'm ready.
Look.
wearing masks now, and we're about to take a test that I did not know about because I was gone last class and nobody decided to tell me.
Well, I thought you already knew.
No. So I didn't film anything during ELO, but we had our middle school camp day 2 after school. And that was kind of like quick because I had to leave early because I have practice now.
How was practice? This is Becca, lovely Becca.
Wait, hi, like I showed up late to practice because I was informed that practice was here like 2 minutes before I was supposed to leave to go to our first place. So, and that's 15 minutes closer to my house, so I was late. And then I came, and it was really quiet because of what happened.
Last practice was a mess.
I snapped out of it, and I shut up.
And she slayed.
And I slayed some things. I didn't slay others. I did hit 2 people in the face. I hit Isis on a free ball, and I domed Addie with the ball.
Because I touched it, and you touched it, and it hit my face, and
I
was like...
Oh, was that after the ball?
Yeah.
It was like the Netflix intro.
That's amazing.
Bye. How do you think practice went?
Just great. So I just got home. I've been kind of packing sort of for my trip next week, which I'll also be vlogging. Finished getting ready for bed and doing some homework probably because I have a little bit more that I need to get finished tonight so I can turn it in tomorrow. But I'll see you in the morning. Good morning. It's day... 3 My last week of my sophomore year. So I forgot to vlog this morning, but I literally just got ready. Today's day is country versus country club. Ooh. So shoes are Nike. Skirt is from Amazon, and then this is Lululemon. But that is the fit for today. Thank you. And now we're in pottery. Oh, my first hour, I didn't really do anything. We just sat outside and talked about dogs basically the whole time. But now we're in pottery.
No, we're not.
She's taping and wrapping all of her valuable things. My valuable thing right there. Not that. That. The mushroom. It's not very valuable. Oh, that's really close.
Valuable.
It's not very valuable. So, I'm not wrapping it. But then we're gonna play Uno when she's done wrapping her valuable things.
Playing Uno with Mario Kart.
Mario Kart.
Mario Kart Uno.
So for lunch we ate at in Miss Kincaid. We ate Miss Kim Cage room. We did our FCCLA meeting, which was kind of boring, but we got through it. We did a lot of informational stuff. Just a little bit. About to fall asleep. But I got through some homework while I was doing that. And then we're in science right now, so there's a movie playing. It's kind of weird. But next door they're doing experiments, but I didn't want to do that because I need to finish some homework. So I'm going to do that. This is what we have for our last hour. Everyone is just hanging out outside. And we were playing ping pong. Let's see. That was you. L. Signed it. Love.
What time am I?
I'm trying to check this for spelling.
Can I use your pen?
Your own.
I need your pen.
You too. This is Olivia Grego signing Sandy Novick's yearbook. Get this down.
Okay. So I just got home. I kind of forgot to vlog a lot. So I got, after we did our yearbooks, it was time to go home. So I went home, I rested for a little bit, and then I had a camp with the coach of Oklahoma Christian University or college, and we had like a little private with like 4 of the girls on my like club at my club. It was really fun. It was really like valuable. Really, I learned a lot from him. It was really nice. I thought it was really useful, and I'm glad that I did that. But it's time to go to bed, And I'll see you in the morning.
Good morning. It is day 4 of my last week of my sophomore year.
So this is the outfit for day 4. Today's theme is color wars, and my the sophomores are blue. So I still have my Air Forces on, jeans, American Eagle, shirt, probably Hobby Lobby, hat I made, raw, shirt, or glasses are probably Amazon. I don't know, I didn't buy them.
We're in English.
But we're returning our computers in this class, and mine has a bunch of gum wrappers on it, so I don't have to sketch it all out. And we're gonna go drop off our computers and our...
Here we go, to drop off our computers.
And our chargers.
And our books.
So, we're at lunch. It's Lily and I today. Yesterday was Obs and I.
PT2 of taking test today. Math. I don't know what I'm doing. So this might be a struggle. But we're gonna try it anyway. Because I have 2 off hours. I took 1 in the morning. I'm taking 1 now. Hopefully the 1 in the morning I took was okay. And I take this one and it's okay. So my grade will go up. Because it needs to. But I'll update you when I'm done with the test.
Okay, so I finished my test actually a while ago. But I think I did pretty bad out of it, I'm not gonna lie. But now we're outside and we're getting. What are we doing? I don't even know.
We're recognizing track or something.
Something like that. Know. But then we're gonna have like a volleyball tournament sort of thing.
This is our team.
I don't know what this, what's going on. Not gonna lie. Got Lila. And the other Lila. And Sammy.
We're about to win this tournament.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go. Let's freaking go.
We about to win this shit.
Bingo!
Oh, yeah.
Get back, get back.
Back.
Oh!
Yes! Yeah!
Good!
Yeah!
So there's a few things to, you know, update on, because apparently when I was recording, it decided that it wanted to do it in slow-mo. So when I was doing an update after school, I didn't get any of it. My update is, so after school, we had a volleyball open gym, which was long, but it was actually really good. We're gonna meet some new people and play some new people, so it was really fun. I'm glad I went. And then after that, I went and ate fuzzy tacos with my mama. And then my brother and dad came a little bit later. And then we just went back home. Lay down. And basically rested. I started packing because I have a trip that I leave for in like 3 days. So excited. But other than that, I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you in the next one.